Good morning, guys. Sword and keyboard here. I just wanted to let you know I was looking through the team page and I noticed some really good things some people are doing, and I think everyone should do this. If you look at I'm gonna mess her name up, Nikolnik. She has a schedule, she has her Twitter. So when she's offline and someone clicks on her page, it gives all this information. People that don't do that, they need to do that. Because some people have basically nothing. Star killer, not, it's a chance for another advertisement. Even if you want to throw in like honors hold at honors hold, even like some people did, like let's see here. If you look at Chaotix, little advertisement he's got here. He's got his Twitter name on top, his stream schedule. And then add honors hold, and also his plug for his red line team. This is getting kind of long, but you guys get the idea. Just a tip, it makes your channel look more complete.